And in this video, I'll be doing a random question tag, and I was tagged by Miss Jeans Lee. So it has 15 questions, and yun. So to start, the first question here is, I can't live without is, kailangan talaga may dala akong suklay. Yes, suklay. Last time na try, actually hindi ko maalala kung kailan akong umiyak. Basta, yung umiyak ako is dahil sa pinapanood ko. Yun. Wala. Wala akong masabi sa kanya. Family bonding namin. Lip tint. Baka takot akong mag-fail or some crisis. So, kasi I was born in the month of March. Or is yung parents ko because sa on what I am now. So, dahil sa mga encouragement nila. So, yun. Wanted to hit the face. Wala. Gusto kong maging estudyante ulit. What's impacting my life is my parents. Yes, it's my parents because they're really always there na nakasupport palagi. Bata pa ako, I always wanted to become a doctor. Yun talaga. And then, but it suddenly changed when pagdating ko ng high school, para na-realize ko na mas gusto ko yung sa business world. Parang newbie pa lang ako sa pag-drive. Yung motorbike ko na, yun, natumba doon sa ano. So, yun, parang embarrassed lang na maraming nakakita. I love dogs. Nag-makeup ako. I usually abutin ako ng 1 hour. Putin ako sa cockroach. So, na-realize ko na habang marami na ako na-experience, especially sa job ko, tumatagal, para na-realize ko sa sarili ko na kung kaya ang gawin ng iba, so, ibig sabihin, kaya ko rin gawin. Kasi pareho lang naman kami ako. So, bakit ako matakot? Basta, alam ko lang na tama yung ginagawa ko. So, that's it. If I come round, is it too late? If I come now, will you stay up to figure this?